Cafeteria, where are you? No need to be shy, come out. Yuffie's gonna take you home. My precious materia, where?
Yuffie!
Nio! Polk! Billy Bob!
It's so good to see you!
You too. We were worried you might not have made it out in time.
Nothing can kill this bloom.
Clearly.
Say, where's Sonar?
Here.
Hey, you three!
Splinter Cell.
Where are my manners? These guys are from Avalanche HQ. They're the ones who helped me out back in Midgar. And I don't think they need an introduction.
Y'all were at the Shinra building, weren't you? Tell me, was Wedge with you? Or did you see him? If you can tell me anything, anything at all, please.
Wedge, he... I'm sorry.
Don't be. Just... I need to know.
After the Sector 7 plate fell, the things we saw and heard...
All the carnage? It was... hell. We wanted to help. We really did. But how?
It all seemed... so hopeless. That's when the call came. From the folks at Avalanche HQ, we learned it was the company that dropped the plate. And that they were gonna drop another, unless we stopped them. HQ needed volunteers to help storm the Shinra building. This was our chance.
We knew it was the right thing to do. All of us.
Wedge and I ended up being assigned to the same truck.
We'll infiltrate the building via the underground parking facility. From there, we make our way up, taking each and every floor.
We've lost contact with Lucia's team.
Guys, if you don't recall who Lucia is, she's another character from The First Soldier. So, I'm getting vibes that we're getting the First Soldier characters here, just to let you know.
I think we have to assume now.
That's enough. First, we'll check in with...
Talia!
On it.
Let me just scooch on over here. I'm Wedge, with the Splinter Cell.
Barrett's crew, right?
Here, try one of these. It'll help you calm down.
Thank you.
Go on, eat up!
Our team was heading upstairs to take out the president. I know what you're thinking. Avalanche doesn't do that. But when the plate fell, the rules changed.
Come on, man. Get the lead out. Don't want to be left behind.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Help me out here.
All right, we're almost there, boys. At long last, we're gonna take back our world, find the bastards who stole it, and send them to hell!
Yeah!
Yeah. I've got friends up there who need to know we're coming! Sorry, but I didn't want them to get hurt, sir. Go! I'll catch up!
Ray. We were all fired up. Ready to fight.
Captain! You got me!
Our squadron is down and I lost contact with the reserve. We're not going to make it to the president's office. Avoid! No!
Let's go!
Thank you. Damn it.
Don't worry. It's all good, bro.
Hey, y'all heard that, right? That was Wedge.
Barrett, those who pass on become one with the life stream. I know what you thought you heard, but it was probably just the wind.
Whatever.
In times past, the Cetra came to fonts like these to give thanks to the life stream. There aren't many left, so we wanted to help preserve the few still standing. It felt like the least we could do, you know? For all those who returned to the planet.
Hey, Barrett, why don't we give them a hand? Help them spruce things up.
Is there anything we can do for you?
I don't know. Restore the planetary fonts? They're this region's main source of energy. And kind of like relief valves for the life stream.
But when they're as busted as this one here, you can't even get close to do repairs. Mako's way too dense.
So we figured we'd use a probe. Fix the fonts remotely. Thing is, little guy's just too old. Probably better off in a junkyard than with us.
Perhaps I can be of service? Robotics is one of my areas of expertise. Meet Robot Chadley. Or RoboChad, if you prefer something abridged. At any rate, you should now have complete control over him. Go on, ask him to do something.
who says they're not.
What's that?
I believe that light will lead us to another set of ruins.
And another font to fix too, I'll bet.
Is it okay if we tag along?
Sure, why not? Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
Growing up, you don't think they were talking about the key, do you?
Perhaps. But the energy signature would suggest otherwise. Given that it so strongly resembles that of a proto-relic, I surmise these structures were designed to contain one. For now, let's continue to restore. I'm sure we'll find something within. The planet itself is guiding us. I've also developed an additional AI chip for RoboChat. Hopefully, it expedites our work.
all talked about coming out to see the canyon one day. That night at the bar, remember?
Yeah. You guys were trying some new cocktails for me.
Mmm! Yep, this is the one. Bartender, whip me up another Costa del Sol.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm cutting you off.
Come on, one more couldn't hurt.
Now me, I'm a Cosmo Canyon guy.
That one was pretty good, but it was missing that special flourish.
Guess what I got?
Huh?
Ta-da! Cosmo Salt. Can't call it a Cosmo Canyon without a touch of local flavor, right? Trust me, a dash of this will make all the difference.
What's Cosmo about it?
It's mined from the canyon itself, the birthplace of planetology, and pretty hard to come by, I'll have you know.
Oh my god. That salt's gotta be laced with something. Wow!
You're right! Wow!
It's like a whole new drink.
Man, it's too bad the stuff is so hard to come by. If only I had more.
I thought you might say that. Butt up the whole store so you can keep on mixing.
But those will only last us so long. Especially if this Cosmo Canyon becomes a hit. Gonna need to stock up.
In that case, what about a trip to the source, huh? We could all bring back as much salt as we could carry. What do you say?
Count me in. Home of Planetology, here we come.
It's gonna be great.
Oh, really?
Huh?
Y'all think we got money to be taking field trips? Because our books say otherwise.
Here.
Shit, we gotta go.
There you have it. The boss himself says it's a done deal.
To our generous leader.
to Barret.
Honestly, y'all are just too much.
Look, guys, we made it.
Would have liked to have gotten here sooner, but...
Wait, you fixed it already?
Ages ago, Slowpokes. Come on, double time.
Coming.
To the punch for once.
Not that it mattered. We still can't reach the font. And there's a weird theme.
Got any smart ideas?
Ask and you shall receive. I've prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
did the trick?
Yep, this font's good to go.
Man, we really are dead weight, aren't we? Just slowing you down.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
And what about you, my dear child? What truth have you to tell us this night?
Really, guys? Me?
You, a resident gourmand. Come on, let's hear it.
well, I guess...
Can't hear you.
The truth is, I just want to do more for you guys. I'm sick of feeling like dead weight around here.
For the love of God, not this again. Come on, out with it. Which one of us said that? Was it me? Biggs? Or was it...
Nobody said anything, honest. But you never would. You guys are too nice for that.
You really think she's too nice?
I'm nice to those who deserve it.
See? What did I tell you? Uncle!
Seriously, we wouldn't be here without you.
Was always down on himself, even though he shouldn't have been.
Wedge worked harder than any of us. That's just who he was. Always trying to do better.
Yeah.
That guy. If only he'd stuck to looking after his cats and enjoying good food.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Will I return to the live stream too? Given what I am?
Well, yeah. Why wouldn't you?
Oh.
What's that?
A gift Wedge left behind for us. Listen, I want to say thanks. You all being here, it helped.
Oh, we didn't really do anything.
Now that the ruins are fixed, what's next?
Actually, I was wondering if maybe we could join up with you guys?
Wait, you can't be serious.
Think about it. We haven't heard Jack from HQ, but these guys are out there making a difference.
I know, but...
What do you say? We'd be happy to tag along if,
And who the hell said you could? People not willing to die for the cause got no place with us.
I'm sorry. I just thought that...
Your hearts are in the right place. But y'all... Y'all got a different path to walk. One that's... all your own.
I can't eat another bite.
I suppose it's time for yours truly to say his piece.
Here it comes, the grand finale.
May the planet guide your words. And keep them brief while she's at it.
So, the five of us here all came together because we wanted to save this planet of ours. Ain't made much money. Ain't made a lot of friends either. But the one thing we do have deep in our hearts is a passion. A fire that burns for the cause. That won't stop burning till Shinra goes up in smoke. The road ahead won't be easy. But I ain't stopping. Because even if it costs me my life, I'm taking down Shinra and taking back our planet. So if you got the guts, then come with me.
I'm hungry after all, for justice.
You know I'm in.
My man.
Well, if everyone's feeling it, how about we keep things going with another round? Tifa, get me another Cosmo Canyon.
Sure.
Make it fun. Saying we should forget about them. No way I ever could. But you and me, we gotta stop living in guilt and regret.
Yeah.
Today's a new day, people. So let's not waste it. Come on, y'all.
Hey, wait. Forgot this. Here.
Thank you. Here we go again.
Just give it up. The proto-relic's staying with me.
Ha! Silence! You caught me unawares once, but it will not happen again!
Burning desire. To reclaim my stolen prize. Rages evermore. That which you have taken shall be returned!
It's on now. Try this. Yes. I got your number.
Without the power of Genji, I am outmatched. That blade you wield. Oh, the mere sight of it has kindled in me a covetous desire. Could it be that hunger for weapons brought me hither? Wherefore does the memory elude me? Return what you have stolen! My Genji!
Give it back!
Cartel! Stand and deliver! Halt, I say.
Let it go.
Not until you return what is mine. Only then shall I rest. Only then shall you know peace, but not until that day.
Are the proto-relics?
It is, of course, too early to say anything for certain, but I suspect they may be some matter of armaments formed from matter not normally present in this dimension. If we assume the giant was also from another dimension, then there is a possibility that he was the original owner of the proto-relics.
Wait, so if they are his, does that mean we should give them back?
Given the phenomenon he has been able to conjure in this dimension without the proto-relics on hand, I shudder to think what havoc he might wreak were his powers fully restored. It might be prudent for us to gather a bit more information on the proto-relics before we decide to return them. For now, I propose that we retrieve the artifacts and perform a thorough analysis.
Cosmo Canyon, the birthplace of planetology. We have plenty of...
What happened?
Wow. Step right up, folks.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
The history of Magnata books can be traced back to... Cosmo Canyon itself. May the planet bless you with wisdom.
I wonder if that book is special or crazy to think of after receiving.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Understanding this wealth of... I could not have come this far without your help. Thank you.
On you.
If you insist.
I'll move on.
Keep it together.
You're in good hands now.
One-stop club, Renshaw.
Deal with that.
If you insist.
Overdo it.
I'm your brother, not a rain shot. I'm on it. Someone need a rest. Come on.
Deal with that.
Hearing good hands down!
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
But thank you for choosing Bronco.
Sid, my friend, you couldn't give us a lift in Nibelheim, could you?
A little far, but not too far, I reckon. The old girl should be more than up to the challenge. Prepare to be razzled at. Dazzled? Appreciate the business.
Cloud, there are a variety and are useful. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating...
Analyzing! Your queen presence indicates that you may both greetings. I am one, the world's preeminent AI queen's blood. I was hoping to assess my current capabilities after my recent update, and a bonus of your skill level should be sufficient for this. May the best man or AI claim victory.
I should have heeded the stories, the warnings. It is an abomination.
to destroy this card.
I know that. But still, I...
It's too late now. She will not be denied.
Malfunction at normal levels detected. Running search complete. Levels confirmed to be a match for Queen's Blood creator Ladrell Belmont. Conducting follow-up search. Obituary and a voice recording by the reporter who discovered the body. Preparing voice recording.
I'm currently standing outside the home of Ladrell Balmon, the famed creator of Queen's Blood. Now let's hope he's willing to answer a few questions for us.
What's this smell? It's awful. Mr. Balmon, are you home? Oh my god. I can't believe it. Mr. Balmon is dead. How long has he been in here? It must have been ages. His body...
The results of the autopsy reveals the cause of death to be starvation. The state in which he was found suggests that he had been playing Queen's Blood without stopping to eat, drink, or sleep.
I found numerous cards scattered on the floor around him. And... Hold on. What's this? That card... It looks like... the Shadow Queen.
The recording breaks up after that. As it so happens, Mr. Belmont was in possession of the world's one and only Shadow Blood Queen card. However, the card was not found in his home, leading to theories that the reporter who discovered the body stole it. The reporter in question subsequently went missing. Unexpected shutdown occurred. System rebooting. Do not shut off the power. What was I doing? Memory restored. I had just registered a loss against you in a game of Queen's Blood.
Yeah.
Version update required to secure path to world domination. Thank you very much for playing with me.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Tactician. Speaking of, I've received intel that Regina, the card game maiden we met on the Shinra 8, a clash between two players of your caliber. I can't wait to...
Fixing to fly? Hold on tight! Have a good one!
This must be one of Gengaga's famous mushrooms.
Cloud, fancy seeing you again. What are you doing here? No, don't tell me. I'm game, I guess. Oh, come on. You doing this or what?
me tell you a story. Once, there lived a queen of peerless beauty and compassion. She loved her people, and they in turn loved her. But one day, a change came over the queen. In the blink of an eye, her love turned to hate, her compassion to cruelty. Fair and beauteous though she remained, her heart became black as pitch. Conquest was now her cause, her subjects mere fodder to feed her boundless ambition. And so her kingdom grew as her people perished. Until, that is, a ray of hope appeared. A sorceress who would be their salvation. The Emerald Witch, they called her. And with her arcane powers, she led the people in rebellion, captured the queen, and put her to death. Yet from this monster's blood as dark as shadow, and from this wicked Ichor, the myriad fiends of the world were born. And that is the story of the Shadowblood Queen. Some call it a parable, a myth, a fairy tale, and I wish it were. But she is as real as you and I. And she is coming. Her resurrection is nigh. You know what must be done. She cannot be allowed to return. She must not reclaim her throne. I pray you will succeed where I so miserably failed. You are our last hope, Cloud. I await you at the Haunted Hotel. You must hurry.
Don't mind me. Not been feeling so hot. Hey, Cloud. Do you know anything about the Shadowblood Queen card? It's the most powerful card in the world. One of a kind. Though, it seems there's a special card that can supposedly counter it. The Emerald Witch. Sorry. Just forget I said anything. I'm really tired is all. Too many competitions lately.
Hey, Sephiroth, wait up.
Bring me the black materia.
Like they swung by Cosmo Canyon just so they could lead us here. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Forget about it.
Kate? Meant to tell you before, but the terminal's probably gone. Nibelheim burned down 5 years ago.
It did. Not to worry, though. The terminal is as snug as a bug in a rug, because Shinra wasn't about to let that facility burn down.
Meaning the reactor?
Well, that's important, too.
Thank you.
Good bird.
Tower, I don't know what is. Leave in for the hell. Your turn now.
Here goes. It's your turn.
My turn.
I got your number.
is on you.
I'm coming! Can you take over for
me? I'll cut you to the quick, man!
I'll take, why don't you lead the way?
My turn!
We could always run away, right?
Call the knife.
Be ready for the blow.
Deal with that.
Yeah, you got this!
Take it over. It's on you. My turn. Calling ice. Now.
Sure you want to fight it?
Best do it right.
Here it comes!
Give it all you got. You're mine. It's on now. Nibelheim's not far enough.
First time back since.
Yep. First time.
Same here. Didn't seem worth coming back till now. Didn't think there was anything to come back to.
Sorry.
It's all right. Lots happened since then.
Yeah.